Male što britanske, što hrvatske ruke slože četvrtu godinu za redom, rezultat je još jedan vrlo uspješan Garden Festival. Za razliku od prethodnih godina, festival traje čak dva vikenda.
Last year, I think the numbers were, we had a few too many people here for the one weekend, so this year what we've done is limited the numbers, but we're doing two weekends. We've got a lot of people coming now from outside of Croatia, inputting into the local economy, which is very important, you know.
I mada se čini kako je ove godine posjećenost manja nego inače, organizatori tvrde kako je to zbog duljine trajanja te da ona prava zabava tek slijedi. Kad smo već kod zabave, ovogodišnji line-up je više nego obećavajući.
I mean, tonight we got the Hot 8 Brass Band from New Orleans. I saw them this morning at soundcheck and they're really quite impressive. The Sunburst Band, Phase Action were great last night. Sneaky were great as well yesterday. Got Jose James, New York, come in. Soil and Pimp from Japan, so a real international affair.
Ako vam pak klubska glazba i nije nešto zabavna, uvijek se možete zabaviti promatrajući razne frikove koji su se ovdje došli muvati sa svih strana svijeta. Mahom su blijede puti i čudnih odjevnih kombinacija, što naravno upućuje na to kako ih je većina stigla iz Velike Britanije.
It's a one in a million place. There's not anything like this going on anywhere else in the world, definitely.
The first time was really small. The second time, the second year, was kind of like this, about 2,000 people. Last year, I think was too, and I think everyone thought it was too many people. There's about 3,000.
We're from New Orleans, so we're loving it right now, man.
Oh, man, I love it, man. Beautiful people like my man Cora said. It's real live here, like, we right here on the sea, man. We never been to a festival like this, you know?
Unbelievable. It's amazing. The size of it's quite small, so you can't get lost at all. It's brilliant. Just amazing beach parties, great stages. You can't ask for more. Sunset's beautiful. It's amazing.
It's good, man. Everybody's loving it. I'm loving it. It's all good. All good.
Kommt nach Kroatien. Kroatien ist ein geiles Land. Geile Partys, geile Frauen, alles was das Herz begehrt. Dankeschön.
Osim glavne Garden Arene i rasplesanog tiki bara, pravi must have je i party na brodu Argonauti, na koji naša snimateljska noga nije kročila, a sve zahvaljujući sindromu zvanom morska bolest. No, usprkos tomu, vidjeli smo mi svašta. Naprimjer, ovako nešto.
Because I'm like an artist and I put everything like hanging and it's got robbed. So I'm like, okay, nice. But I do my best, but please, you know, stay with me, otherwise I feel lost.
I na kraju za sve one željne dobre klubske glazbe, neobičnih ljudi i pozitivne atmosfere, dobro će doći informacija kako Garden Festival još uvijek traje i to do 12. ovog mjeseca. Stoga, što čekate, krenite put Petrčana.